I'm 47. 47 years old. You know how I stayed alive this long? All these years. Fear. A spectacle of fearsome acts.
On my challenge!
Somebody steals from me, I cut off his hands. He offends me, I cut out his tongue. He rises against me, I cut off his head, stick it on a pike. Raise it high up so all on the streets can see. That's what preserves the order of things. Fear. That one tonight, who was he? Nobody. Coward.
What an ignominious end that would have been.
I killed the last honorable man 15 years ago. Since then, you've seen his portrait downstairs? Is your mouth all glued up with cunny juice? I asked you a question.
I said I seen it, sir.
Oh, you got a murderous rage in you. I like it. Oh, it's life boiling up inside of you. It's good. Priest and me, we lived by the same principles. It was only faith divided us. He gave me this, you know. That was the finest beating I ever took. My face was pulp. My guts was pierced, my ribs was all mashed up. When he came to finish me, I couldn't look him in the eye.
No hand shall touch him!
He spared me because he wanted me to live in shame. This was a great man. Great man.